Let level. Love one. One all.
Wow, so quick.
Two, one.
Ito went down the line, but Pavard was onto it, forcing the error from the Japanese.
Two all. Let two all. Two, four. Three, four. Five, three. Four, seven.
See Ito, a couple of mistakes from Ito to get some points on the board.
Seven, oh, five.
That was nice, Ito.
Eight, five. Five, ten.
Five game points.
Eleven, five. One, love. One, all. Two, one. Two, three.
Well, Pavard's certainly not playing badly, but Ito is just...
Three, all. Four, all.
You could see Pavard played that third.
Five all. Six, five.
And Pavard a little more competitive. Oh, nicely
six
done.
Four.
That was really instinctive from Pavard, so well judged one.
Six, seven. Eight, six.
Oh, she doesn't do it with the second up.
Love one.
That was a great choice.
One all. One, two. Three, one.
Yo!
Three, four.
Oh, Pavard into that.
Five, three. Three, seven.
There's so much speed.
Three, eight.
Well, Pavard really can't live with that kind of speed. She hasn't worked out a way to counter that yet.
Nine, four.
Convincing on the forehand. But that was a really nice winner.
10-6. 8-10.
Wow, too much points saved. What do you say?
8-10, please. Nine, 10.
Oh, into the net once again.
Go! 11, 10.
Oh my goodness, what a turnaround. Been so far, and that is win this game.
12, 10. One, love. No. Love, two. Love, three.
I'm wondering how on earth she was 9-3 up in the third, and she's now found herself in a fourth game.
4-1. Two, four. Two, five.
Vito just struggling there to cope with the spin from wondering how she's in this position.
Seven, two. Nine, four. Ten, six.
What a step backhand again from Pavard.
Yo! 11,
well, Pavard
six.
Cracks the code. She figures out how to play. Opening stages, the first couple of games, but now she's looking a lot more comfortable on the forehand as well. On the one hand, we've got Ito playing.
One, three. Go! One, four.
Fascinating to watch Ito's body.
One, seven.
Cut.
Eight, three. Four, nine. Six, ten.
Can she save four more?
11, six.
She can't.
Pavard
goes through to the quarterfinals, recovering from two games down. She saves match points in the third. She defeats Ito Mima, and she seals her place in the quarterfinals. Incredible performance.